Yes, I did. No, I didn't. Yes, I did. No, I didn't.
I was trying to figure out with the ladder there what would happen if, like, we got a camera and, like, put it up with where the projector is up there, how that would look. It looks interesting at the downward angle.
I mean, nobody'd really pay attention, I don't think.
I just kind of, because putting it in the back, it picks up everybody's heads, and sometimes that's an okay thing. Other times it's
I thought about just
like an
getting a cheap one and putting up a drum cam for Sundays, because that brings people watching too, because the drummers like to watch the drum cam.
Oh, yeah. They have like the multiple views type thing and stuff too. You can do that.
I think that's what I'm going to ask mom for my birthday, is like a GoPro or something.
With those, because if we put the camera there, then the one I got before would work too. And it'd be easy because you could just leave it up there and just hit a button and it'd record. And it would show the video on my phone too of what it was recording, so you can see what it looks like and everything as you're going. It's kind of cool. Streams right to Facebook and YouTube at the same time. The bicep doing
about the same. All clumped up right up about here,
but you're still able to use your arm at least. I mean, not, you want to be careful with what you do with it, but you probably should.
Yeah,
do that before too.
I can't, I mean, certain things I can't do.
Yeah,
certain, like the this stuff hurts.
Really? Because that's more of the rotator cuff.
Yeah, but your bicep goes into your...
It does work the... So. I can't remember which part of the bicep, the second part of the bicep.
Well, God of wonders, right?
Yep. Yeah.
God of wonders.
God of wonders.
Thank you.
did you ever get a chair to be able to practice at home?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. I don't know if you did or not.
Yep.
I know it wasn't there when I was over last time.
So. Yeah, Jennifer had one, so.
Cool beans. Oh, what did we say? Oh, yeah, we did that last time.
Now I just got to remember to bring my pedal and everything home on Sunday.
Well, maybe you need another one of those, too.
$600.
Ah, I remember you said that. Never mind that. Yeah.
Almost like I can rig the other one up, the two.
Yeah, it's up to you. I have to get up here a little earlier on Sunday mornings then to get it hooked up and right and everything. But
I could just come during the week and do it one
day. No, that's true.
Might as well run through it once while we're here.
Even though my fingers didn't cooperate with the sun.
Looks like it's gonna rain again. It's starting to on the way here.
Yeah, it was when I came in too.
Everyone is imagining all that's ever failed me.
Ow.
Yeah, I moved.